Good, thank you. That was gorgeous. I didn't turn because when the band kicked in, you didn't fight hard enough vocally and you weren't aggressive enough, and I wanted more aggression.
Thank you.
What's your name again, love?
Heather.
Heather, yeah. That was your pitching perfect. It was quite flawless. It was a lovely, lovely performance straight through from top to finish. It's just, I like things that are very different, you know? So that's just... preference, you know, that kind of thing in styles and stuff.
Hello, Heather.
Hi.
I have a feeling you're somebody who's going to grow and grow fast and be that person that people go, oh my God, that's Heather. That was a real shy girl. You know, there is insane gift there you have. You have complete control over it. And now it's the point that actually you got to let it get out and become an animal and grow and grow and grow. You have that basic foundation. That other part can come quite quickly when your self-confidence kicks in and you're doing the battles and you win a battle and your second live show, third live show. That's a very powerful weapon for a singer. But there's no rush with that. We've got quite a lot of time, but your vocal for me was beautiful, absolutely on the money, and there was no way you weren't going through.
Thank you very much.
That's why you hit.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard. Well done.